Welcome to The Writer's Dream. The Writer's Dream is a forum where authors can talk about how they write their books, how they publish their books, and how they market their books. Today's show is dedicated to the marketing platform. We have had a guest on the show before, Lois W. Stern, and she talked about her Tales to Inspire contest. It's on her website, and it is a wonderful way to market your book. So I'm Linda Frank. I am the author of Annie Tillery Mysteries. This is Lois W. Stern. She is the creator of Tales to Inspire and also the author of Sex, Lies, and Cosmetic Surgery and TikTok, Stop the Clock. And Lois is going to tell you about how you can use her website and her wonderful author contest to create a marketing platform, authors helping authors. Linda, I can't thank you enough for this opportunity. It's a wonderful opportunity for my authors, and I know they're going to enjoy doing this. I'm not going to talk at all today about Tales to Inspire and how you participate in it, because we have a video that we've already done on that, and it is on my website right here. On my website, so you can go and watch that video and learn all the details. Today, I'd like to just talk a little bit about the platform opportunities for the authors. And I have to tell you, I get a very close connection with my authors. I feel, even though I haven't met them, the ones that I've worked with, I get a very warm kind of motherly feeling about them. Sure. And they become part of my family, really. So it's a thrill for me to be able to do this in a way that's comfortable for them, where they don't have to go before the cameras. A lot of people aren't comfortable with that. And also, they're from all over the country. Actually, I have a couple of authors from Australia and Canada, so they can't possibly be here, but we figured out a way where we can give them that kind of wonderful press, all right? And that's why I call it an Authors Helping Authors project as well as a contest, all right? So today, and what's in it for them? They should know this. Aside from being on the show, they get to, the winners get their story published. They get it published as a book, an ebook, possibly even audio down the road. Their picture, their name, their little mini autobiography is all part of that story. So they're getting some nice press. So with that all said, I'd like to pick up my crystal ball and look into it and see what winning author I see with a bright future ahead.